Don't build a bed like this. Instead, build this aquarium bed.